Getty Images. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry spent International Women's Day in Birmingham to meet members of the local community and learn more about projects in the area that support young people. Advertisement. Continue reading below. They spent the requisite amount of time looking adorable while greeting fans. Meghan blew everyone's mind by wearing a tragically sold-out J. Crew coat. Getty Images. Getty Images. Advertisement. Continue reading below. Getty Images. And yes, there was some PDA. Advertisement. Continue reading below. Advertisement. Continue reading below. Obviously, while these photos are equally, my eyes are now hearts-inducing, but the best picture is clearly this one of them talking to a couple old ladies. Getty Images. FYI, the pair are expected to visit a project that inspires girls in STEM, and will also visit other local members of the community, most of whom will presumably slash hopefully be women.